sobre sí. I see a victim lying on the ground and seem unconscious. Good day, I am Jerry Castaño Cadete, trained first aider, a member of Stalin Emergency Response Team. Ma'am and sir, pwede ba ako tabangan ng victim? Thank you, sir. Check the response of the victim. Hey, are you okay? Hey, are you okay? Hey, are you okay? The victim have no response. Check the breathing and pulse. Head tilt, chin lift. Locate the curtain pulse. Potosan 1, potosan 2, potosan 3, potosan 4, potosan 5, potosan 6, potosan 7, potosan 8, potosan 9, potosan 10. The victim have no pulse and no breathing. Ma'am and sir, pwede mo makatawag 911 or ambulance? Thank you, sir. So, check the airways of the victim. So, head tilt, chin lift, open the airways. Use finger swab if have obstruction of the airways. Then give two rescue blow. Proceed to external chest compression. Locate the Seifert process. For center of the chest, start the compression first cycle. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28. 9 and 1. Give two rescue blow. Second cycle. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, and 2. Second cycle. Give two rescue blow. Third cycle. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 5 and 6 and 7 and 8 and 9 and 10 11 12 13 14 15 16 17 18 19 20 21 22 23 24 25 26 27 28 29 and 3. So assuming the victim have pulse and breathing, and proceed to recovery position.